commitment for the department as well as a great initiative with your noble thoughts. So it is always good to come back to the students and to address and spend some time. And now maybe another 1 month, you all are final year students sitting here? Okay, so maybe another 1 month. After that, you all will become alumni, and also you all will become guests for all of us. Okay, so today also one of your senior, you might be aware about him, Abhijit. So I had sent an official invitation, so he had come, he is with us today. Okay, so there is another program going on, so he is addressing to that. So what I would like to quote you over here, okay, so now after a month onwards, no advice, no hand holdings, not stopping you anywhere, the door is completely open for what? For this entire world. This door is open. All the days, your teachers, your HOD, we were acting as a barrier for you. So in technically we can say that we were the firewalls. Okay, so for you, just to keep you away from all these unwanted things. So now, this firewall will move, you are totally exposed to the outside society. So now it is left to you how you are going to create your own destiny that will decide your career and that will make you successful. So just to, I don't want to take much of your time, just to conclude, I want to tell you a small story, so which will be a lesson for you, and also that is the message from my side to two children, both are boys, okay? So that person was having a lot of bad habits. So he was a drunkard, every day he drinks, smoking, comes home, late night, beat wife, all this. Like in traditional Telugu movies, you would have seen all these scenes. It is more or less like that kind of character, it goes every day. And all these things were happening in front of his two sons. Two sons were regularly, they were watching this, what is happening in the home. And you know that if the head of the family start behaving like this, what will happen to the peace of that home? Okay, so the days were going like this. So after some years, after some decades, so what happens? Both the children, they were grown up. One son is exactly a copy of his father. Drinks, smokes, comes home, beat wife. The story continues. How it was? It is a version 2. That's all. Okay, so another son is completely successful, project director of a company, heading to 10,000 people under him, and he is leading a very peaceful life. Then the media people, they were thinking, what is this? Okay, see the two, but now you try to understand the level of difference, what they were, what type of lifestyle they were leading. Then the media people, they decided, let us go and ask them only. Then they went to the first son, who is a copy of the father, and they asked, why you are like this? Then he said, I am nothing new. It is common in my family, so I am following my father's footstep. So the reason why I am like this, because of my father. Right? That is what the answer from the one child, first child. Okay, then they went to the second children. They asked, who is the reason for all of your success and how you are like this? Then his answer is, it is because of my father. How can you say like this? From childhood, what are all things I had seen, what my father was doing, even though he is my father, and what are all odd things he was doing, because of that our mental peace was completely absent. I had decided these are all things I should not do in my life. And that is the source of inspiration for me, that I have deleted all these things from my life and I have become successful. So, my dear young friends, what I was trying to tell you with this story, now this door is open. This world is open for you. And this kind of two characters, what I told you right now, every moment of life, you will be meeting with those two personalities. It is left to you, your interest, your internal consciousness, what do you want to feed, so that only will grow inside you. So think positively, act accordingly, be healthy, and you make your atmosphere also good, so that you should shine in your career. So you make your parents feel proud about you, you make your teachers to feel proud about you. Okay, so thanks for opportunity. Have a great day ahead. Enjoy your day, and thanks for giving me the opportunity.
Thank you, sir.